Welcome to Tired Cyborg Gaming. I'm Tired Cyborg, and we're back with part 3 of Bioshock. Let's get into it. Worried about Arcadia, a smaller area. So, let's try and remember what we were doing. Not sure what all these parts are for. Thanks for the $23. Whoops. So much stuff. Welcome to the stream. Not sure who you are, but welcome. Don't know if it's your first time or not, but... Nobody here but us flowers. Where are you?
Oh, Jesus, God, somebody help! They're everywhere!
Oh, God, this is definitely a trick. Oh, no, that's perfectly fine! Oh. Thank you for following. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce your username, but you don't have to speak English to follow me. Can speak whatever you want. Portuguese. Never had someone who speaks Portuguese on my streams. Welcome. I would say welcome to you in Portuguese, but I'm pretty sure I would butcher it. I'm just barely learning Spanish.
Hey, over here! Hello.
Yeah, me too, Sonic. Hoodie Hold on just a second. Pardon me, just 1 second. Hope I did that right. Google Translate's definitely not my friend. Let's see. I'm trying, Sonic. See if I got this one right. Hold on. Now, I don't have the accent. Oh! That's so sweet! I didn't think my voice was that great. Thank you. No, that's not. Oh, hold on. Okay. If you're sure. If you're sure, I'll keep going. It is nice to have more people on the stream. You're welcome to come watch anytime I'm streaming. Right, I need to go this way. I fell in the water. Dang it. They found love. Isn't that nice?
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the thrifty care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
That doesn't sound good. Alright, let's see what's over here. Oh, I have enough hypo, I think.
Sanitation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough atom for serious work. Combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says, patience, Tannenbaum. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open, and that problem will be solved.
That's how they got the little sisters going. Slugs. Huh. Oh no, I think I have enough first aid kits as well. Here. Need to go this way. No, this is where I found the Houdini. Something in. No, it's empty. Oh. Not entirely empty. Oh, pumpkin. That's nice. Excuse me just a second. Oh, it's very cool. It's an older game, but it still holds up. See. Here's someone else. Where are they? Oh, might be in here. Let's see. Got some ammo. I don't need a first aid kit. Okay, great. Oh, it's a honey jar. Okay. But yes, this game is very cool. It's one of my favorite video games. This and Bioshock 2, definitely. I know I have an auto hack tool, so let's use that. Now we need to get to the metro, I think, is where Adam wants us to go. No, it's, superpowers. Technically. Sort of superpowers, and not really superpowers. Because I also have... I have this one, I have that one, I have this one to hypnotize somebody, and the thing I injected is to fuel the superpowers. Let's get the gun back. I can hear someone too, but are you on the upper level? That would make sense, actually. Okay, so you're in here. Well, I mean, I don't want to invent anything just yet. I don't think there's anybody down here, but there might be. Oh, no, don't worry about it. I'm gonna call you... I think your name is Azuri? Don't worry about it, Azuri. I didn't pay much attention in Spanish class or French class in high school, so I understand your pain.
Oh.
Oh, Yuri. Okay. I didn't know if you wanted your full name said or not, but I'll just call you Yuri. Yeah, that's fine. Get rid of this guy here.
You light a candle.
Thank you.
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
When you say fast name, do you mean like your last name, your surname? Well, if you prefer, I'll just call you Yuri. I don't have a problem with that. Shame? Why? My headphones are being weird.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the fire repair station is as well. And
then, you know what, Yuri? You don't need to feel shame about not speaking English very well. We all learn at different paces, and you know what? You don't even have to learn English to enjoy a Twitch stream. Just watch and enjoy. That's what's important, as long as you're enjoying yourself. Missed.
Keep away from my business.
I hope so. I'm just saying you don't need English to enjoy a video game or watching a video game. Just sit back and watch. Enjoy yourself.
You might hear things about me, see my name about, think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics.
Rich.
Oh no, I don't have any more physical tonics, I don't think, so I'm... Farmer's Market. Okay, it wants me to go that way, but we're gonna go this way.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
I hear you down here. Where are you?
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Where is this?
Parasites looking for a handout. I tried to help, but sometimes I.
Ah.
Help, hang on.
You're right, Yuri. It is reminiscent of the Fallout games. I think I'll be playing those after I finish Bioshock and the Portal series. Because the Fallout games are some of my favorites as well. We need to go this way. I think there's people down here. Hold on. Game go a little bit. No. Found my headphone a bit. Here we go.
They've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Here.
Lying to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Thief. They sound important. My goodness. No, I have enough. Back up the stairs. That tells me security cameras there, but I don't know. I think I have to wait for you to get your little because I have left in this level. It's called the Big Daddy. I just wanted to make sure it translated properly. They're supposed to protect the little girls, the gatherers. They gather something called Adam out of corpses. I'm not sure if what I typed translated correctly, but yes, it's called a Big Daddy, because it's quite large. This specific one, though... Oh, yes. I do need to kill him, but I have to wait for the little girl to come out, because the little girls, I'm supposed to get the, like, save them, rescue them from the, slug that's in their tummy.
Don't be a slowpoke.
Rescue.
No. Thank you, Mister. Thank you.
But long story short, yes, we do need to kill them. Yes, the Big Daddy definitely kill. He, so the little girls, the little girls, have slug implanted in their belly, stomach, And our job is to get it out of them, exercise it out of them, basically. But the big daddies are their protectors, so they get really mad when you attack. Not sure if that came across correctly. Did you understand what I said? I just want to make sure you did before. Just so you can understand the game a bit. No, it's okay. It's okay. I got you. Hold on just a second. Oh, no, honey. Don't worry about it. You're doing great. Give me just a second. I need to do something real quick. I really hope that translated well. Yes, yes, yes. I did my best. Oh, I think he shut off the oxygen. Oh no.
Bottom of the ocean, Boyle. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to think. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Oh, I can't get in there. Well, what do you think the game means? Because, hold on. No. Yes, it's very sad because of the little girls, but in saving them, I suppose, in a way, if I hadn't, my character hadn't been in the city, then they would have lived their whole lives this way. Oh, no. You can have them follow me another time. They don't have to follow me all, like right now, but I appreciate any followers. I definitely appreciate any followers.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Hold on. I think I said that right. I'm trying. I think I'll download Duolingo and get to work on Portuguese as well. Because I want to be able to communicate with you guys on whatever level you... Not sure if I said that right, but I'm trying. It's okay. Sometimes we get the double post. It's all right. And you know what? I appreciate it. Share me with your friends, share me with your family, whoever you want to share my stream with. Thank you is obrigada? Obrigada, I think, in Portuguese. My accent and pronunciation is probably horrendous, but obrigada, Yuri. I hope I did. I'm using Google Translate to help me. Yep, saving lives. I'm not super confident in my pronunciation. I'm trying. I'm gonna be honest, bilingualism is really hard to accomplish, and I'm trying. You know what? Portuguese may be difficult, but it can be very fun to learn a new language. Yes, Duolingo. Duolingo is how I'm currently learning Spanish, but after I'm done with Spanish, I think I'll attempt Portuguese, or at least try. But yes, I do know Duolingo. But you know what? You're making an attempt and you're trying. And if trying helps you, then that's what's important. Ah, yes. It's not really a game, I suppose, but I think there's like flashcards on the app. Yeah. No, it's not. What a Volto logo. Be right back. Yeah, I definitely understand the studying aspect. Alright, let's get back into this. Let's go see what it can do. I'm not sure how we're gonna get the oxygen back in this facility, but we're gonna try. Her. Nine, four, five, seven. Oh no. Oh geez, hold on. It's not a fish. She's just, well, she might be. I don't know. I can't quite remember what I asked the artist for. Hold on. Yes! Yes, she died! The bad guy killed her! I know. Terrible. This bad guy has to be stopped. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well. Oh god, what did she say the combination was? 9, 9, 4, 5, 7. Okay. Combination segura, safe combination.
Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Need bees. Camera. Oh. Ah, we can't get out. Gotta go to the farmer's market and get some bee spit. That didn't take cold. There's one little, just one.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
I smell something nasty.
No. On is the correct word. Yes. Yes. On is the correct one. It's the correct one. So I suppose you could say in Twitter. Not sure, though. But thank you.
Children are an abomination, but it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No, their little fingers were right there next to mine.
Yes, on Twitter. When you follow someone on Twitter, it's, because it's on the website.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
You got it, little one. Now go back to bed.
Oh, it's too late.
That's a really good joke. Oh, that's really good, Yuri. Yes. Yes. My Twitch channel persona is playing the game on her cousin. That's really good. It's very, very funny, actually. Ah, that noise was me getting an achievement on the thing I'm playing this on. It's okay. It's okay. I understand. Where do I live? United States. United States, Florida. Yes, it's usually LOL or haha or hee hee where we live. I thought you asked me where I lived. I'm so sorry.
Is this what you want?
I didn't do anything! You got shocked! Oh no! Oh yeah, Florida is a very neat place, yes. Yeah, yeah, basically like that, yeah. Is it? I've never been to France or talked to anybody from there, so I wouldn't know. We took, French class, but we didn't go over how to laugh.
Woe be unto you.
Oh, I need the code. I think, no, I can just go this way, okay. I need to go. Yeah, because the apiary is over here. Water.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Don't be embarrassed of where you live. I've heard Brazil is a very beautiful place.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Why do they wear those masks? Maybe it is a pattern that remembers how they
heard Brazil is very, very pretty. Probably very hot and warm. Oh, hold on. I think I remember what powder was. Ah, expensive. Yeah, I mean, I can understand that. Things that are expensive. In some countries, things are super expensive, which I get. It's not ideal, but... Actually, anything being super expensive is never ideal, but... You know? It sucks. Oh, like Amazon Alexa, like the Echo Dot, You mean the big Alexa or the little one? Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's, like, the Echo Dot, the small one, is like $34 here, but the big one is $100. So yeah, ooh, that's a big price increase. My goodness. Expensive is what I'm trying to say. That's really expensive. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that does seem expensive for the Dot, though. My goodness. Or for Alexa. Someone crying. Where? I'm good enough. Why don't you believe? Oh, are you talking about, the way that the... I don't know if meme is translatable, but you know what I mean, right? Are you talking about how the internet spells it? When they're trying to be silly? One second. I did that right. I did that right. Yes. Acho que boy es un apellido. I think I said that right. My pronunciation is like horrendous, but yeah. No, not ox. It translated one of the words to ox. I think it translated boy to ox, but oh, that's why it translated it to ox. I see. See, I understand. I understand. Because Google translated boy to ox, and I was like, wait, no, but I guess that, yeah, that makes sense. I can see why it would be strange. Like, seeing that word everywhere when it just means ox. That's interesting. My goodness. Yeah, I understand. I understand why you think it's silly now. I do. I will have to get Duolingo and brush up on Portuguese because it sounds like such an interesting language. Trophy. Oh no, I already used that one. Yes, many, many bees. We need their, we need their cuspir. Cuspir? I'm trying to say spit, but it's not going very well. No, not too spit. Spit. Wait, the bees. I'm not sure who followed. Wait. The list they will. Oh, Yuri, it's okay. It's okay. I promise. The Lissettes, thank you for following. I appreciate that. Talking to you, Yuri, I do. I found all the samples.
You need more and more atoms just to keep that in mind.
I am live. Have the confidence to pretend this, so give me just a second. I think I did that right. You know what? Go ahead, practice more English. If it makes you comfortable, more comfortable talking to me to practice English, go ahead. Hours has it been? Hora? Hora? 1 hour. It's been about 1 hour. Almost 2. Show me. There we go. We need to get some water. Leave. Oh, it's because of the. Okay. I'll be here. Right here. Come get me. Come back! Whoops, I broke it. Upgrade our weapon. There we go. Got all the water too. That's great. Hey, don't throw barrels at me. Big Daddy, but I don't see. Oh, there he is. Go back this way. Excuse me. Damage him. I borrowed him. This way. I
don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon, and then just go to
the central misting. I hear him, but there's no little sisters here, dude. Well, not all bulkhead doors. That one's open. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Can I go through here? No. How did they get in? Gosh, so many enemies. Sorry, what part of it makes you scared? Is it the loudness? 'Cause I could turn it down if you want. Actually, let me turn the volume down. What do you mean by scared? What part of it is scary? It's okay, dude. I'm not gonna be upset if you can't understand me. It's all right. Game. Second. Yeah. Hold on, just a second. Alexa, what do you mean? That's another good joke. That's good. I guess you could say Alexa is my mom. Mother, I suppose. I guess you could say Siri's my aunt. I was trying to say your jokes are funny. I'm not sure if it came across. We fixed the oxygen! Good! You're welcome. But yeah, this is definitely a good game to play. Well, I think that's it for tonight, you guys. I'm gonna save. Save game. Alright, everybody, we've saved, and I think we'll continue this tomorrow night. Every time I get to an elevator, bathysphere, I'm going to stop the game and we'll continue tomorrow night. I will see you next time. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Yes, please, please do. Please follow. Follow back up with you. I'll see you tomorrow night. Good night.